Good morning, students. Today again we are going to discuss about some of the eminent personalities of the world, home or on the topic people in news. Malala Yousafzai, a Pakistani activist. Malala Yousafzai is a Pakistani activist for female education and the youngest Nobel Prize laureate. She was born on 12th July 1997, age 23 years, Mingora, Pakistan. Nationality Pakistani, residence United Kingdom. Education Lady Margaret Hall, 2017-2020, Edgbaston High School for Girls, 2013-2017, Khushhal Public School, 2012, and more. Yousafzai was born to a Pashtun family in Mingora, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Pakistan. Her family came to run a chain of schools in the region, considering Muhammad Ali Jinnah and Benazir Bhutto as her role models. She was particularly inspired by her father's thoughts and humanitarian work. In early 2009, when she was 11-12, she wrote a blog under a pseudonym for the BBC Urdu, detailing her life during the Pakistani Taliban occupation of Swat. The following summer, journalist Adam B. Illick made a New York Times documentary about her life as the Pakistani military intervened in the region. She rose in prominence, giving interviews in print and on television, and she was nominated for the International Children's Peace Prize by activist Desmond Tutu. She is a Nobel Prize winner. She is elected by Harvard University for 2018 Gillespie Award in recognition of her work promoting girls' education. She was presented with this award in December 2018. The Gillespie Award provides US $125,000 for activism that has improved quality of life around the world. So she is Malala Yousafzai. Next, she is Peggy Whitson. Peggy Annette Whitson is an American biochemistry researcher, retired NASA astronaut and former NASA chief astronaut. Her first space mission was in 2002 with an extended stay aboard the International Space Station as a member of expedition. Born 9 February 1960, age 60 years, Mount Air, Iowa, United States. Space mission is Soyuz MS-03, STS-113, Soyuz TMA-11, STS-111. Expedition 51, Expedition 50, and more. Space time 665 days, 22 hours, 22 minutes. Nationality American. Spouse Colonel F. Sams. She is a NASA's record breaking spacewoman who announced her retirement as an astronaut less than a year after returning from her last and the longest space flight. During her career, she had racked up total of 665 days in space, more than any other NASA astronaut and record for women worldwide. Her last space flight lasted close to 10 months, spanning 2016 and 2017. So she is Peggy Whitson. Again, she is a familiar and we are proud of her. Pusarla Venkata Sindhu, PV Sindhu, is an Indian professional badminton player. Having made her international debut in 2009, she rose to a career high ranking of number 2 in April 2017. Born 5 July 1995, age 25 years, Hyderabad, height 1.79 meter, full name Pusarla Venkata Sindhu, coach Pulela Gopichand. Medal is badminton at the 2016 Summer Olympics, women's singles, and more. Awards Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna, Padma Bhushan, Padma Shri, and others. She is India's egg shuttler and Rio Olympic silver medalist, ranked 7th on Forbes list of the highest earning women sportspersons in the world. Earnings between June 2017 and June 2018. 8 of the 10 top highest earning women sportspersons were tennis players. रिमेनिंग टू वायर बैडमिंटन प्लेयर्स एंड प्रोफेशनल रेसिंग ड्राइवर. सो हर नेम इज पीवी सिंधु. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी हैव फिनिश्ड, वी हैव कंप्लीट दिस यूनिट एंड एंड टुमारो विल बी गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट नेचर क्योर क्योर अबाउट सम ऑफ द मेडिसिन एलोपैथिक. थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.